Set. Set. Go ahead.
After somebody came in and said,
dude, you called me. Play
Gorge
and Polish?
Oh.
I can add, I can throw one card to the graveyard, special summon as well, when I sacrifice my deck to the graveyard. I'll sacrifice one for Caius, remove that from play. And that dies too. I'll tap.
Hey, I'm Chris. Can you play any Japanese
card? Draw a card. Attack for 300.
No.
Whenever it flicks, whenever it attacks directly, I can discard one card from my hand. Is that okay?
Right.
Go ahead, your turn.
All trap cards?
No trap cards at all.
Oh, yeah. Trap. Oh.
These were destroyed?
Yep, 24.
Oh, yeah.
I'm at 56, you're at 69.
All these traps?
All traps.
No, it's
all
traps.
All summon. Attack, tap.
Already checked.
Anything?
He already checked.
Anything?
Yeah.
AK2, I can change her in defense 2 to destroy one magic trap card. Destroy that. And at the end, I had to mill 3 cards from top of my deck. Mill 3. Go ahead, your turn.
Go.
Wait,
start it.
Oh, yeah,
it
checks
yeah,
again.
Yeah.
Even if you
Cold Wave.
Wow.
Can I activate any magic trap? Full summit, attack, attack for game.
Only
28.
Wow.
So that's a guy in 2 and 8,
though. It doesn't come back because it was a secret summon. A lot of people can get that rule.
I know.
Not me.
I'm cheated.
Go. Check second time.